Today, we are going to be talking about Canva for nonprofits. If you didn't know, Canva offers a special program for nonprofits where you get access to the pro account for free, and I'm going to be telling you everything you need to know about it. Hello, everyone. My name is Mariah. And before we get started with this video, I want to thank you guys so much for getting this YouTube channel to over 3,000 subscribers. Yay! I'm so happy. I'm so grateful that this channel is continuing to grow, and I will continue to share my business tips, my business advice, and new grant opportunities. If that interests you, make sure you subscribe. And I just want to thank you guys so much. If you don't have a Canva account, I highly recommend that you get one, even if you're not a nonprofit, because this tool, even with the free account, there's so much things that you can do, and it is a really good tool to have for any type of business, no matter what. So if you would like to sign up for Canva, the link will be down below in my description box. Let's just go ahead and get into this video. To get to this website, you'll go to canva.com/canva for nonprofits. And then once we're here, it says Canva for nonprofits, the design tool made with nonprofits in mind. Discover the easy way to create high impact social media graphics and marketing materials. Register now to get Canva premium features for free. Okay, I don't have a nonprofit, but I have been a Canva Pro member for probably 5+ years, and it is an awesome tool. I love Canva. I use it for all my creative business needs, and that is like creating posts, creating my TikTok videos, and anybody that needs like a different tutorial on different Canva hacks or tips or whatever, let me know. We're just gonna go right here to eligibility guidelines because I want you guys to know what you will need to qualify for this. So it says qualifying organizations for Canva nonprofit program. To be verified as a nonprofit, your organization needs to be recognized as a charitable or a nonprofit organization by a local regulator in the country where you are registered, operating on a not-for-profit basis, operating for the public benefit. And then if you scroll down, this is just going to be organizations that do not qualify for Canva's nonprofit program, and you can kind of look and see yourself. Required documents. The only major thing you'll need is to be registered as a nonprofit wherever you live in the world. We're going to scroll down to the U.S. because that's where I live. United States of America. Register with the IRS as exempt from federal income tax under Section 5013C of the U.S. Internal Revenue Code. Currently not eligible organizations, fiscally sponsored organizations that do not have their own 5013 status. Subordinate organizations under group exemptions must still obtain own recognitions of 5013 tax exemption from the IRS to be eligible. Okay, let's go back to overview. Don't worry, we'll get through this top bar up here. Powerful marketing tools for nonprofits. You know the importance and challenges of spreading the word. With the free Canva for Nonprofits program, you get access to premium design tools to help you create impactful marketing campaign materials. Canva is easy to use, so your whole team can use it. This is pretty cool. If you can dream it, you can create it on Canva. Canva for Nonprofits has everything you need to create powerful marketing campaigns, create social media posts, presentation, infographics, websites, reports, posters, flyers, and signage. This is just a list of some of the thousands of different things that they offer, like 420,000 templates, 75 million images, 1.5 million graphic elements, 3,000+ fonts, and etc. You can't get no better than this. If you need to create anything, I believe Canva is the place. Now, I have been on Canva since 2016, and it just seems like they keep progressing. So it says everything you need for eye-catching designs. Cost shouldn't be a barrier to good marketing with Canva for nonprofits. There's no need to pay for images. Get unlimited access to a library of over 75 million plus premium images and video, plus thousands of fonts, designer-made templates. Okay, if you scroll down, it'll show you some different ones that you can create, like Instagram posts, stories, Facebook posts, presentation. And I have used Canva for pretty much everything in my business. I have even used it to create my websites and stuff. You can do so much on here. Apply for Canva for Nonprofits account. Our Canva for Nonprofits program unlocks all the premium features of Canva Pro for free. Fill out the application form. Our team will verify your eligibility. You'll get an email confirmation. Now, We're going to go to sustainable development goals. I want to zoom through these really quick, but still go over everything. If you have time and you are interested and you're a nonprofit, make sure you take the time to read everything so you understand it. So it says sustainable development goals, the world's most important to-do list. Each goal focuses on an important issue and requires a collective effort on a global scale. To enjoy the future we want, we need to achieve these goals by 2030. Okay, and it says big change starts small. It's not about the select few taking drastic action. It's about all of us taking little steps. Something as simple as creating a social post can make a difference, okay? If you scroll down, these are going to be a few templates that you can actually look into. Presentation templates, social media templates, and more. Let's go to resources. Design for making a difference. All the design resources nonprofits need to make their message and their mission shine. Help out in times of crisis. CANVA's Crisis Hub has hundreds of templates, each one designed to assist nonprofits and the broader community respond to a crisis, from national catastrophes to pandemics. Take your message to the streets. Billboard advertising can be really effective at rallying the community behind a cause or spreading an important message. That's why CANVA now has a suite of nonprofit templates just for this doc type. Every nonprofit, every purpose, and these are going to be some more templates that you can use for your nonprofit. And this one shows different toolkits. Now, let's go here. I want to show you how this looks. In the toolkit, it includes like a banner you can use. You can create stickers for your nonprofit. All types of things. It's just really a cool program. Well, let's go to Crisis Hub. Clear communication in times of crisis, rally the community, and get help to those who need it the most with these ready-made toolkits. That's what I was just talking about. They have different ones for different needs like natural disasters, assistance, health, poverty, and these are pre-made templates and designs. So if you pick one of these, right, and you want to put your own picture, you can keep the lettering, you can keep the wording, you can type in your business name, you can add what pictures you want, or you can keep the pictures that's already pre-made on these templates and use it, and they look so professional, they look so good. You can email them out, print them, send them to different types of organizations that you want to work with. I highly recommend using some of these templates for your nonprofit. The last tab is case studies. CANVA for Nonprofits Case Studies. This is going to be where you can look up different nonprofits that CANVA has helped. Taking some time, look it over. It's not free for for-profits like me. I pay for CANVA Pro because it has so many different features, so many different tools to help you grow your business. Even if you're not creative, they already have templates that you can add to, take away, add photos, and just make your stuff look really professional, you guys. I will conclude today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you give me a like. If you have any questions or concerns, make sure you comment them down below. And for more, make sure you subscribe.